Hey, do you want to make a laser in Worldcraft? Let me teach you how. By the way, this is from Cosmic, not me. I did not even find this bug, but he did. So shout out to him. And let's get started. First, get something like a button to turn on the piston, even a pressure plate can. But I'm just gonna be using a button because it's gonna work much better. So now you have that. Go get yourself a glass pane. I'm gonna get a red stained glass pane right here. And now, I'm gonna place a piston down. And let me just do something right here. Just like that. And now, I'm gonna place some stained glass pane like that. One in the middle. Now down here, I'm gonna power up the piston. And the piston will push the glass pane up. And you'll get something like this. Which it looks like a laser or something like that. It does look like a laser, which is very awesome. I recommend you guys to try this out. But what will happen if we just make some more besides this one? Will it mess up the entire thing or what? Let's test it out. Actually, I'm gonna be testing it out for you guys. So yeah. Okay, not bad. Okay, very bad. Because if you do that, your laser can get messed up and not look like a laser anymore. Subscribe for some more Worldcraft bugs and hacks.